Selling a global van life truck. It's like, how is this even possible?